which no one in Bristol could quite work out how they did it. They thought, how can these three people who are sort of not trained musicians, not with background and that, how do they come up with these